Another change came tonight for Jacksonville's sports landscape. Today, the Gator Bowl Sports Board of Trustees announced the Taxslayer Bowl will get its name changed back to the Taxslayer Gator Bowl. The Gator Bowl name had several different sponsors over the years before Taxslayer became the sponsor in 2012. In 2014, they dropped Gator out of the name.